There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart.
It's a really nice community. People really care about the quality and the appearance of their property. The school districts are great. We have a child that's currently in kindergarten, and Pierce School is amazing. The proximity to Boston, the proximity to 128, the fact that we can see the skyline.
It's convenient for me for work to get on the highway. It's quick. So, yeah, it's easy. Short commute. Arlington in general is a nice place. Nice restaurant, it's easy, everything is compact. You don't have to go very far to get a grocery store or anything you want is pretty close.
I would say the bike path was a huge draw. As you can see today, it's getting plenty of use. We all love it. Arlington is also kind of a small town. Its neighbors are real friendly, and I raised two kids here and have really nothing bad to say about it.
For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do. What places we got to be, we'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.